What's up, guys? MattFan82 here with Swidoni and Jamie. And today, playing some Getting Over It, Bennett Foddy. Fucking dumbass rage game. I hate it. I'm in it anyway. Oh, this is so sensitive.
It cannot recollect when it began, or if there were a day when it was It has no future but itself. It's an infinite realms, contain its past, enlightened to perceive new
periods. Oh, I get to practice.
Emily Beans.
You son of a... Okay.
Even as the stone of the fruit must break, that its heart may stand in the sun, so must you know pain. And could you keep your heart in wonder?
You son of a... Fucking bitch. Why? Shut up, Barbecue Bob. Oh shit. That's why it's so sad. Aha! Buttons. Wow, I didn't know that. Still too sensitive. That's better. Yeah, that's better. Yeah. No! It's not better. Bitch. Yeah, see? That's all it was. A mouth sensitivity. Over here. Oh, shit. Getting mad over nothing. Right? Over nothing. All over fucking nothing. Bullshit. Motherfucker. Need up there. Damn it. Yeah. Whatever, I'm happy with that. Come on. up the sensitivity.
Hang in there. Don't let it get you.
Yeah.
So, let it get you a little bit.
Jeez. Shut up, Ben. I've done this before. Why is this being so difficult? Come on, you son of a bitch. No!
This is the hour of lead. Remember, if outlived, as freezing persons recollect the snow, first chill, then stupor, then the letting go. Emily Dickinson.
Ain't that a bummer? No grip on that thing. Up on this rock. So, like that. Bro, I swear my shit's getting more and more sensitive. Closer. Now what? See the hammer up there. It doesn't do shit. Fucking game. Come on. Motherfucker. Come on. Something like that. That was almost back on the rock. Not on the rock. Mother. What? Oh. Okay. No. Why? It's stupid. Rock. Launch. Take me, Jack. Not again, Jack. Yeah. Do it. Oh, let's do this. Do it. Again. Nope. Do it again. Oh, do it again. Do it again. Told you we'd get it. On over here. You know, that helps. Now I can reach. In it. Defying gravity.
Mountain seems no more a soulless thing, but rather as a shape of ancient fear. In darkness and the winds of chaos born, amid the lordless heavens thundering, a presence crouched, enormous and austere, before whose feet the mighty waters mourn.